I'm in front of my computer a lot, editing YouTube videos, editing photos, responding to people on Reddit. It's really important to have an ergonomic and a comfortable desk setup. And part of that when you're working on a computer is having a backlight for whatever display you have. And if you have a desk like I do, one of those options would be a desk lamp. Lighting behind your display can reduce eye fatigue and really, really save your eyes and save you from a headache. I recently picked up the Xiaomi Smart Desk Lamp, which is a smart Wi-Fi controlled desk lamp, and here's the review. Hey, my name is Mitchell. I make videos about the tech I use. If you're looking to buy this Xiaomi desk lamp, I'll have a link to where you can buy it on Amazon, GearBest, AliExpress, or Banggood. It all goes to supporting my channel. If you're on Telegram, I also want to encourage you to go ahead and join my Telegram group. We have tons of great conversations about routing, custom ROMs, and other Android tech related stuff. I also have a Telegram channel that I'll have linked there. Make sure you get involved there. I ask a lot of my community there about what type of content and what kind of videos they want to see next. So if there's a specific question or something that you want to interact with me in, go ahead and join the conversation on Telegram. Okay, now the lamp is all metal and it's all kind of this white brushed feel. It's really, really like premium feeling in the hands. The hinge up at the top is really, really stiff and provides enough flex so that you can kind of position it how you want. And the row of LEDs is actually bi-color LEDs, so you can change the color of the lamp either directly on the lamp using the knob at the bottom or on your smartphone. But that's one of the reasons I actually purchased it, was because I could go ahead and keep that lamp on in whatever room I'm filming in, and I could adjust the color temperature to better match the LED studio lights that I have so that I'm not having some weird glow coming from off in the background. So it's a really, really functional lamp for someone like myself who has to film and whose like setup is very, very color temperature sensitive. The controls on the bottom are quite simple. It is a knob that's got a rotation and you can click it. You can click it to turn it on. Rotating it will go ahead and adjust it from bright to dim. And then if you push it down and twist it, that will adjust the color temperature. But it is fully usable with Wi-Fi and with the Xiaomi Yi Light application, also with the Mi Home application to do home automation stuff. So it also fully works with Google Assistant and the Google Home system, which is really, really convenient to set up routines and other stuff that you can do. Or if you have the lamp positioned on like a standing desk like I do, it's not always convenient to like reach up and grab it because of how my desk setup is. So being able to just say, hey Google, turn off my lamp, is great. And it will probably turn it off now because I have my Mi Pad running. And it is—
to keep going, you'll need to download the latest version of the clock app.
And so it really works kind of flawlessly for that. I wish it got a little bit brighter, but being that it is bi-color, I would take the ability to change the color of the lamp over it being like a significantly brighter lamp. Now, what makes this lamp great or special? Well, here's the thing. I went on Amazon and I looked for LED desk lamps and I saw a small variety of them. Not all of them were color changing and not all of them were particularly good looking aesthetically. But the average price that I saw for an LED desk lamp was between 30 and 40 bucks on the mid-range. There was some stuff that was a little bit cheaper, there was stuff that was more expensive. The Xiaomi Smart Desk Lamp, which can be your first smart home product, is 40 bucks. Which, in my opinion, If the leading lamps on Amazon are already 30, 35 bucks, paying the few extra bucks for the smart lamp functionality with the ability to dim it remotely and change colors and stuff like that is just a great deal. And if you need a computer for your home office setup, or if you're looking for a lamp to put behind your computer, I can't suggest this lamp enough. It looks really, really great and inoffensive aesthetically. It's got excellent functionality. It doesn't heat up very much when you have it turned up all the way. So if you live somewhere that's hot during the summertime, you don't have to worry about this lamp throwing off a bunch of heat. And overall, it's just another solid product from Xiaomi that is great because of its design, and it's even better because of the tech it packs inside. If you guys liked this smart home product review, let me know in the comment section down below. I have the Yi Smart light strip that's color changing and RGB underneath my bed in my bedroom. If you guys want to see a setup of how that is and all the functionality that I have in it, go ahead and let me know in the comment section down below, and I'll do a video for that. If you want to buy this lamp, like I said before, I will have links to where you can do that. And until next time, guys, it's been Mitchell coming to you from Hanoi. Salam aleikum.